Bollywood actor John Abhraham, who is busy promoting his upcoming action drama Force 2, recently walked out from a comedy show as he was reportedly miffed with Krushna Abhishek's act on the show. Recently, the actor was present at an event along with his co-star Sonakshi Sinha, and here when a reporter was asked to comment on the entire issue, John has this to say.
No, I feel I won't comment on it, nahi to main sabko zyada importance dunga. But I feel aksar ye hota hai ki hame bola jata hai ki go for so many shows ye wo, hame wahi karna chahiye jo film ka requirement ho. And I think we stuck to that. Bas utna hi keh sakta hu.
Directed by Abhinav Deo, the film also stars Mardani fame Tahir Rajbasin in a negative role. The film is slated to hit the big screen on November 18th.